well as this can be a memory guide for you guys to basically just get a lot of money. So here I have 5.6875k, which is 5.687k, which is mil, 5.6 mil. So, wondering if my player looks like this is because, yeah, I don't know how I can look at that pure. Yeah. So, let's prove, yeah. One more DP and I've, yeah. Okay, so today, my most thing that I did for money is the one and only post rings. The day I am recording this, I do record, but I do post the video, later on in the week. But the day I'm recording is, you might be shocked by the time, but it's 4:12 a.m. Really did decide to make a video. But it is also 8/7/2011, and this is the price of them. So, flax and. Still coughing, so it's really fit that, but 120 if you want to buy for that. Okay, so 1k is obviously 120k for it, so yeah, and then we are gonna go to for bowstring, and we're gonna go for lowest, but we're gonna go for 1k, which is 182k, and that is a good profit. But the thing is, if you spend 300k, you will get back 800k. So, I'm gonna spend, maybe or possibly, depends how much 100k, oh well, it's 12 mil. It's a bit much, so let's go for 10k. Okay, well, 10k is mil. 10k is 1 mil, and that is a fair bit, but 1.2 mil for 10k, but we are going to go for the almighty bowstring for lowest, and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and you'll get 1.8 in the back, and then originally when you sell it, you'll probably get 1.9 or 2 mil if you're lucky. So, this is a very good way of making money. It's the main way I made money. It takes a while, and I'll show you the spots to go. Basically, I have ancient magic, so when I tell you to when I use the home telly, it is edgeful. Okay, so I'm in the Grand Exchange right now. When you telly to Lumbridge, which is right here, you're here, you go inside and you go up here. There will be a secondary floor. So there will be like a secondary floor, and there'll be a thing that you can turn, and then there's a bank up top. So you go to the bank your other items that are in your inventory, or either you have flash, you go straight away, and you basically use the flax, or just click on the little crafting thing, click bowstring, and you just click it. Don't like click it because you can't, because you can only make all of them. You can't make like 10 or 5. So, very helpful. Very good way of making money if you're in money troubles. So, this is the ultimate way of making money. So, thanks for listening, guys. More videos coming soon. Comment, rate, and subscribe.